out there, it's me, Danny. Have you seen Green, my puppy? Oh, come on in. Hi. Come on in. Merry Christmas. We're so glad you're here. And you're just in time too. We're about to read a Christmas poem. It's something we do every year, and it's our favorite holiday tradition. Do you want to hear our poem? You do. Great. So, it goes like this. It's the night before Christmas. And I'm here, with Green, and Sailor Saturn. We're all so excited to celebrate with you.
Our stockings are hung by our thinking chair, and hopes that Santa will soon be there. What would you like for Christmas, Danny?
All I want for Christmas is to celebrate with our friends. And you too, Saturn. And of course, you, Green.
Ah, that's sweet.
Yeah. True. What do you want for Christmas, Green?
Bark, bark, bark.
A Christmas game of Green's Clues. We're play Green's Clues to figure out what Green wants for Christmas. We're gonna play Green's Clues.
Cause it's a really great game.
Yeah. Okay, so remember, Green's paw prints will be on the clues. Green's Clues.
Green puts a paw print on the screen with such care. Then it turns into snow and vanishes in the air. Cool. True. You know what we need for Green's Clues? Our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. Come on.